है सब कुछ, वेरी क्वाइट है, तुम लोग बहुत दूर हो आज, ऐसा क्या हुआ? एवरीबडी वेरी वेल बिहेव टुडे, आई एम फीलिंग लाइक ये हमने सीलिंग क्रॉस कर लिया, सब एकदम से इस तरह हो गए. Well, everybody really coming in to have lots of fun, well dressed, and yeah, intrigued to know what the polls have resulted in.
So how did Oxygen 3 happen?
How did you? How did? It's a film. Somebody wrote a film and somebody wants to direct it. Is it Hrithik Roshan's shoes? How? Oh, I wasn't aware. Actually, I don't know. It's still we're in talks. It's not as and when the things for Aashiqui 3 get finalized, we'll announce it. अभी सिर्फ बातें चल रही हैं और अभी काम चल रहा है. There are talks with the production now, at least with me. Baki, they'll have to take a call who is there. It's in a very early stages.
But looking forward to be associated with the
obviously, yeah. Yeah, obviously. I'm getting a chance to work with Mohit again, which I'm very excited with. I met him on the film and Bhatt Saab ne bhi jo quote diya tha. And yeah, I think it's too early to talk about anything else apart from that. But we're super excited. Maybe I'll be, I don't know, trying my hand at singing. Definitely, I've liked Aashiqui 2 and I like Mohit Suri. So, two things is a great franchise, a great director, and we'll have some outstanding music for sure. So, we're hopefully locking all the content and script and have a wonderful story to shoot.
How was it working with Katrina?
Katrina and I just finished Baar Baar Dekho, almost finishing Baar Baar Dekho. I think it's a great concept level love story. Working with her has been a learning experience ki after. I think doing various kind of roles also, still coming in with a lot of effort. She's extremely hardworking, extremely finicky, if I may say, about finicky in a good way, about, you know, doing the scene, about how she wants to do about it, how maybe even, you know, the other things surrounded with it, you know, other elements surrounded with acting, and which you might think that some people might take it easy, but she's never laid back and she's always on top of her game. And yeah, so I think it was great working with Katrina, and I'm sure people will enjoy us.
Any love advice that you have
for
me?
Any what, sorry?
Love advice.
Love advice. I have no such love advice. Sorry, man. I'm not a love guru.
Yeah.
अच्छा, पता नहीं, करण सर से पूछिए, वो हमारे प्रोड्यूसर है एंड यू नो ही प्रोड्यूस द फिल्म कपूर इंसान. सो आई थिंक उनके हम सभी उनके फेवरेट हैं, एवरीबडी फ्रॉम रत्ना सर, रजत सर, ऋषि सर, शकुन बत्रा, फवाद, मी, एंड नाउ फिल्म सक्सेसफुल, सो डेफिनेटली आई थिंक ही इज लविंग ऑल ऑफ अस. बट इफ इट इज आई थिंक इट्स मिस्टर करण जोहर टू आंसर. He stood up, he was against his own brands?
Yeah, basically they didn't deliver according to what they promised. So he said that the brand should stand up and deliver.
Well, I think then it's fair, but if you get into a brand when they you know promise you something, then if you don't get delivered, then I feel, I don't know I'm not you know aware of what the problem is. But then I feel it's fair, otherwise every actor is aware of what he's endorsing and what communication they're trying to give. Yeah, so I think, and also, but it's sometimes you know, you guys have to be easy on us because we're just representing the band. I'm not the product making the product or delivering it. We are just being a face for something. So yeah, take it easy on Mr. Dhoni. It'll be very exciting. I wish I could speak a language apart from Hindi or English very fluently. I know a little bit of Punjabi. Even though my mom is Sadarni, she'll hate me for it to not know full fluent Punjabi. So first I'll take lessons, but it'll be very interesting to do maybe a Punjabi film. हाँ जी. हाँ, मैंने देखा सलमान सर ने ट्वीट किया उनके साथ, एंड आई थिंक इट्स कमेंडेबल. मुझे भी पता है, लाइक वी कीप, हम लोग अलग अलग पिक्चरों के लिए वजन बढ़ाते हैं घटाते हैं. एक डेडिकेशन चाहिए होती है, एक यू नो एक किस्म का एक फोकस चाहिए होता है. And even I was really happy to see his photo, even though I don't know him personally, but hats off to him to lose so much weight. Yeah. Best of luck and stay healthy and give that energy out to people. डेफिनेटली मैं उनको मिला नहीं हूँ, मैंने फोटो देखा तो शॉकिंग वही है जो 108 लूज करना है, बहुत शॉकिंग है। हाँ, यहाँ पे पसीने निकल जाते हैं और दम निकल जाता है, तो हैट्स ऑफ टू हिम एंड एज ए स्टे हेल्दी एंड स्टे फिट है। थैंक यू गाइस, यू बाय।